Hi friends, today the topic is going to be about dark chocolate versus white chocolate. Dark chocolate versus white chocolate. Actually, you can observe that in every episode I will represent my topic with my dress code. So you can relate it with my dress code, the topic. So white chocolate versus dark chocolate. You can ask me why I took this topic, because many parents are scaring about the effects of chocolates, mainly because of dental caries. How this chocolate affects our teeth? How this chocolate causes dental caries? Do every chocolate affects our tooth or cause dental caries? So the answer is no, not every chocolate. There are few types of chocolates. Those are dark chocolate, milk chocolate, white chocolate and unsweetened chocolate. Okay, first I will clear the misconception of chocolates. Chocolate is also an healthy food. Most of them thinks it's an unhealthy food. Basically, this chocolate cures the LDL cholesterol and it clears the diabetes problem, and it's used for bodybuilding purpose. For example, chocolate milk, it gives the protein content, and it also cures the cancer, and it also has the antioxidant properties. Speaking about cancer, actually this chocolate cannot completely destroy the cancer. It can actually prevent the cancer in primitive stage. Not only that, you won't believe, this chocolate also prevents from heart disease. These many properties the chocolate have. So the chocolate is not unhealthy. It's healthy also. I have said before that there are four types of chocolates: dark chocolate, milk chocolate, white chocolate and unsweetened chocolate. We are going to mainly concentrate on these three. That is dark chocolate, milk chocolate and white chocolate. Unsweetened chocolate is generally a normal cocoa, which is the sweetening agent is removed, that's all. So we are going to concentrate about these three. Okay, coming to dark chocolate. Dark chocolate has energy, proteins, carbs, fibers, these many contents. This dark chocolate has only 12.5 grams of sugar content, whereas the milk chocolate has 52 grams of sugar content and the white chocolate has 58 grams of sugar content. Okay, why I am concentrating more about the sugar content means, because the main antagonist in dental caries is sugar content. So basically this dark chocolate has less amount of sugar content and the milk chocolate has a medium amount of sugar content, whereas the white chocolate has more sugar content, that is 58 grams nearly. So I will say why this sugar content matters. I will say it with a story, then only it will be interesting. So before starting the story, it must be an pictorial representation, then only it will be easily understandable. So let's start our story. The story starts. Generally, the microorganisms will be present inside our oral cavity. For example, Streptococcus mutans or Lactobacillus. These are generally non-causative organisms. If we trigger, it can actually cause the dental caries. How I will say? Let's assume a person eats a white chocolate. And the white chocolate has nearly 58 grams of sugar content. The sugar content acts as an enrichment medium for the bacteria. For an enrichment medium is like a food. So the bacteria eats the sugar content as the food. So the sugar content provides the nutrition towards to the bacteria. It's like a triggering point. So this Streptococcus mutans turns into a villain. So this bacteria became an antagonist and it starts to produce an acid. This acid erodes the enamel layer and causes the dental caries in our tooth. So this is the mechanism of the dental caries. Now I think you can relate with it. So in precise, the sugar content is directly proportional to the dental caries. If sugar content rises, the dental caries probability will also rise. So that's the story. I think now you can understand it. And coming to the white chocolate or milk chocolate, and it's also not unhealthy. Even though it may lead to a dental caries, but a few amount is actually recommendable. Why I will say? Because this white chocolate has a calcium content, both milk chocolate and white chocolate. Calcium, which helps to develop the bone structure, and it can prevent from osteoporosis complaints. So it's also healthy. But anything exceeds, it leads to destruction. So what I'm trying to say to parents is that all parents are mostly carrying their children. Okay, the caring is not a problem. Actually, the updating. So these are the information that every parents must update, because you may blindly say that chocolate is unhealthy food, but there are positive side also. For example, it lowers the cholesterol level, it prevents from heart disease, it has antioxidant properties, it has high protein content. So these things are very important to the health of the children. So updating is an important factor. So mainly what I want to say is dark chocolate cannot cause dental caries, whereas white chocolate or milk chocolate may cause dental caries. So guys, in this video I spoke about the misconception of chocolates and advantages of the chocolates. I hope so all of them clear the doubt about the dental caries and the relation between the dental caries and chocolates. That's all for today. So please friends, like, share and subscribe our channel, and more topics are awaiting. Many interesting facts are awaiting for you. Until then, bye from Dr. M. Ashwinthan.